Cheers. Go team. Whatever team you love, I love too. Okay. Love ya.
What transpired from that video was more bullying and transphobia than I could have ever imagined. For a company to hire a trans person and then not publicly stand by them is worse, in my opinion, than not hiring a trans person at all.